Today I'm making a video about a new toy I got called Magnetdotz, and I have about 1,000 of them. They're really, really, really strong, and also very, very magnetic. They're made out of some of the most magnetic substances in the world, neodymium. Balls, like rectangular prisms, and even cylinders. They are really, really fun fidgets. They stick to my whiteboard, so I made a dartboard. I'm not very good at it, though. Thanks for watching.